some neglected journaling from the 5th. December, Dreams of Gaia, 11 of Air, Body, Mind. Focus for December. I forgot that I meant to grab the books. Body, mind. Implement a process. A method, a routine to get in shape. And bring order. Understanding. My inner being. January is the deviant moon, Queen of Cups. And temperance. Better.
Because the wizard stole the prophecy from an apothecary, an agent of good magic. If that was really rude. But the card says from L, that's gotta be for the elders. They knew magic was gonna go down and that we'd be in danger. Why didn't they just help you? They tried. Leo got a call from the elders, remember? And then Piper passed out and had to take her to the hospital? And then they said with this little present, I guess your magic is not a
better scheduling. 4. Sharing. Of self. And sharing. And sharing of resources. February. Tarot of the Vampires. Skulls. Evaluate. Goals and their progress. March. The Wildwood Tarot. Queen of Stones. Thank you. always. Protecting. Mine. Finding better ways. April. Oracle of Oddities. Feel. Evaluating. How much? Of others. Feelings to let in. May Carts de Vista. Eyes in the sky. Don't forget to dig deep. June. Mildred's Oracle. Trumpet. Yeah. Awakening. Well, that worked out fine. I hope everyone is having a super day. Stay safe. Love you all. Peace.